Ted Kawamura is the president of Sharp Electronics for Europe and joins me now. Ted, this is quite a massive deal for Japanese technology. It's never been had a takeover by a foreign company ever. How's the sector responded?
The sector responded. This is only a global thing. So, you know, market becomes available. So, we are not taking it as a issue for the Japanese industry.
And Sharp has lost over the last 4 years something like £10 billion. Is this a company that whose financial fortunes can ever be restored to profitability again?
Yes. We are very encouraged that we gain a very good stability financially. And the more important thing, now we are able to again invest for the future growth of the business.
I mean, Foxconn is known by and large for being involved in fairly sort of low margin activities, construction, assembly. Sharp traditionally is right at the other end of the spectrum. It's in high value added. Is there going to be a cultural clash, do you think?
We are not concerned about that, because there will be a big synergy between the big production capacity and also added valued service provided by Sharp. So it's a good mix, I believe.
So what does Foxconn bring to the party then?
First of all, it will bring, I hope, good speed to bring products to the market faster and with more competitiveness.
Now, Sharp's European arm is based here in the UK. What are the implications for the European business from this takeover?
We are all excited about this deal, because the investment which will be enabled again will also help growing our business in Europe.
And how many people do you employ here in the UK?
We have a couple of hundreds,
Right. What do you make of the whole EU referendum debate here in the UK at the moment? I mean, a lot of the big Japanese car makers over the years has raised an eyebrow over this. Is this something that troubles your bosses back in Tokyo?
No, I don't think so.
So, I mean, even if the UK was to vote to leave the EU, then you can make a business to the
UK. We have to think about that, We should continue doing good business wherever the country in the EU is.
Okay, and what about the products ranges? I mean, Sharp traditionally, of course, made its name in television, it invented LCD.
Yes.
Where do you think see the future of this business going under Foxconn? Which are the particular product categories that excite you?
We are now, after the licensing arrangement of the consumer product to the other parties, we are now focusing on more the solution part of business, namely business-to-business sectors, which we are looking to enforce.
All right, Tetsuji Kawamura, good to see you. Thanks for joining me. Still to come on Inking Live.